last minute decision, I bought tickets to see Harry Styles.
And they weren't $1,000.
I'm just in the car right now because I just bought merch and I'm just brought it back. Now I'll be going back to the venue. This is what I got at merch here. Just a tote bag. Inside the tote bag, he had his vinyl. Haven't purchased it yet, so got the vinyl. I got this Love on Tour shirt. And then I just got the special Toronto shirt as well, so. I wasn't planning on going, well, like, I kept looking at tickets, but I was not paying $800, $700. I was, $200 was the max, and I did achieve that, so somebody was selling it for $200. See you at the venue.
first show of our North America tour. It's such a warm welcome back. It's wonderful to be with you tonight. Thank you so much. I ask of you only one thing. You have one job, and that is to have as much fun as you possibly can. Please feel free to be whoever it is you've always wanted to be in this room. How are you feeling? We're going to have fun tonight. We're going to do it together. Let's go! As you can see, tonight's show will be in the round. We're going to be in the middle of you all night, which means two things. It means some of the time I'm going to be facing you, I'm going to be looking face to face. I'm not facing you, it means you will be looking ass to face.
Yeah!
Some of my favourite times of my entire life, making the music that we're going to play for you tonight. And by the way, I only get to do that as my job because of you. I thank you so much for going. The next song I'm going to play for you is very special to me, and I hope that one day it'll be a little bit special to you as well. So let me tell you. It's been about 4 years since I've been in Canada.
Yeah.
I'd just like to thank you on behalf of me and also myself. The wonderful pleasure of being here and playing here and spending some time in Canada every single time. You've been so wonderfully welcoming and warm. I would just like to thank you, the people of Canada. You are really, really, really nice.
Tell it to you.
little bit out of shape. A bit tired. A little bit out of breath. Don't worry, we'll be back tomorrow. You having a good time, Toronto? You've been absolutely wonderful tonight, Toronto, and thank you from the bottom of my heart for coming out and spending some time with us. Thank you. You know the words to the next couple of songs. Please do sing along with us. Thank you so much. I'm most importantly, to each and every single one of you in this building tonight. Nobody knows more than I do, I don't get to do this if you guys don't come. It's just me playing to an empty room, it's a very different vibe. Very different vibe. This is my favorite thing to do, and I get to do it because you guys chose to come tonight. Thank you. Thank you for supporting me for 1 year, 5 years, 2 years, 12 years, whatever it is. I thank you, Toronto. Thank you so, so much. Let's go.
What a show. I didn't really know half the songs just because I haven't really listened to his new record. I would have if this was like literally last minute show. Got these tickets like 2 days ago because they were just so ridiculously expensive and I just didn't want to pay $1,000. So I finally found reasonably priced ticket. Hope you enjoyed it. I did, but I'm glad that I got my merch ahead of time, as you saw at the beginning. See you at the next show. Bye.